Hi guys, it's Dreaming Mind again, back with Maho Shoujo Madoka Magica Side Story Magia Record. I hope you're all doing well. I'm still a little bit sick, but I'm doing better, so that's good. I haven't really played the game much after my last video, in the last few weeks, I guess. I was just really busy. There were also a lot of events going on, FGO, so there was that as well, and yeah, other stuff, but here is Christmas Mommy. I believe they call her Holy Mommy in the game, but I just really want a mommy. It doesn't matter to me whether it's the normal mommy or the holy mommy. She was like my favorite from the series, so I really want her. I don't know how many pulls this will take, but let's just do this and see what happens. Got 2,000 gems and 9 tickets, so let's do the tickets first. I hope I'm clearly hearable for you guys. I'm sorry if I'm not, it's just my voice hurts. Okay, first ticket. I think it's Memoria, I'm not sure. Yeah. Oh nice, it's one of the new Christmas Memorias. Okay. I got some extra tickets. Well, you can sort of use the tickets at the event, I believe. More Memoria. Second time. Yeah, you see the tickets at the bottom right of the card. Okay, it's a magical girl. Oh, okay. Already got her, so. More Memoria. Oh, sorry, I'm just sort of used to skipping Memoria, so. It would be really awesome to get mommy. And more memory. Yep.
Yeah.
The last ticket is... I've never been really lucky with tickets here, so... what was the same one? Okay. Now let's use the gems. Okay, here we go. I think we'll go with this, Light Magical Girl. Okay. Who is it? Oh, it's Sosura again. Memoria. More Memoria. It's a dark magical girl, okay? Felicia. Not a dark one? This Emily. Oh, we're getting quite a lot of magical girls now, I suppose. Yachiyo. Mario. Just whenever there's Memoria, I'll just skip it in, or else the video gets way too long. Okay, take screenshots. To the next tension. Jeez. Okay, let's see what happens this time. Mommy, it would be great if you could. It's the another Christmas memory. It's gonna be a magical girl, a dark one. More furniture. Another dark one. Oh. That's Ayaka? Yeah, Ayaka. Oh, I skipped her. Sorry. Didn't mean to. Oh, this is a forest. Magical girl. I don't know. It was not gonna be mine. Oh, what was her name again? Sana. Wait, was like, oh, it's gonna be a rainbow. But that was my body, yeah, so... Oh, didn't mean to do that. I have to stop that. Oh, it's fine. Mana. Yeah, mana. Okay. Got more of those tickets as well. For the event. Okay. Another attempt. Please, mommy. Okay, we're gonna start with a forest magical girl, and I believe Holy Mommy is a forest magical girl. Oh, no, Memoria. But somewhere there is gonna be a forest magical girl. Getting lots of Memoria. It's a forest magical girl, but it's not. I don't think it's mommy. I don't know. I mean, holy mommy. Nope. It's Konami. Not a fire one. I'm sorry. Oh. It's a pseudonym. Finally got her. She also can end up being a 5-star, so that's nice. No, I'm really sorry. Another one. That was rainbow, but it was memory, so. Okay, so with this pool we're on the health, and then we have 1,000 gems left. I'm really nervous. Oh, there's gonna be a forest magical girl in it. And we're starting with Memoria. Oh, it's a new one. That's nice. Madoka, Memoria. Oh, the Memoria keeps coming. Oh, it's gonna be a magical girl now. A fire one. Fire, flame, whatever. Oh no. Everything's okay. Memoria. Like, there was gonna be a forest magical girl in it, right? Yeah, here. I don't think it's mommy. I don't know. Please be mommy. Nope. It's a sunhack. Yeah, that's it, I think. Fifth pull already. There is gonna be a forest magical girl in it, but will it be the one we're looking for? Again, Maria. Dark element. Midi. Light magical girl. Oh, it's a Hazuki. Oh, that's nice. I wanted her. So, okay, so we got at least a new one. And this is Kanoko, yes. Another light element. Okay. Here is the forest room. Oh, this happens. This is the last one? Yeah. So yeah, a new magical girl, but not any more exciting than that. Okay. I'm running low, running really low on gems. Please, mommy, I've only 3 pulls left. And she's limited, so... And I can't buy. So... Mama Maria. Forest magical girl. But that's not gonna be mommy. Nope. It's a Kako. Yep. Yeah. Here's the dark element, magical girl. And a water one? That's nice, we haven't gotten much water ones, so let's see who it is. That's Nanaka. She's also new. Okay, so that's nice at least. No, I'm not gonna expect much more from this pool. I think it's just gonna be more memory. Maybe one more magical girl, but that's it. Yep. Got three magical girls, I think, yep. And two pools left. Oh, I'm crying. Please, mommy. Please, I love you so much, please. Starting with a water magical girl. Please, mommy. Nope, it's a flame one. Fire, flame, whatever. It's Tsuruno again. It is forest, but I don't think it now. It can be, mommy. It can be. Don't want to look. Hello, Sana. Sana, why don't you bring mommy with you? I'm sure she would like that. Dark element. Yep. Oh, I'm gonna cry after this is the last pool. No. No. That's life. That's life. Two thousand gems and not one 4-star magical girl. That's this game. Please, mommy, please. Please hear me. All I want for Christmas is you. Please, I want holy mommy. Oh, yeah. Let's hope for the best. Let's still have hope. No, Maria. I'm losing hope. when they lose an award. I got a 4-star, normally also, I don't think this is for us, but... Is it you again, Sana? Yeah, it's Sana again. Flame. Nice that we got her though. Memory, no, mommy's not gonna come. She's not gonna come to us. So sad. Sad. So, no holy mummy, no. No normal mummy, no. Nothing. So yeah, that's a bit sad. Maybe if I get enough tickets or more gems, I can do another shot. I can do another try, but yeah. Sadly, no mummy. But we do have Kasumi. So yeah, I guess that was it. I'm still planning on doing the guide, but like I said in my last video, I need... I'm gonna do it when it's less busy for me, so... Hope you all have a great day, and all. And yeah, I hope to see you next time. Bye bye! Hi all, it's Dream in Mind here. Back with a Magia record. So, as you know, I didn't get Holy Mummy after so many pulls, but like after one ticket and one 10 shot, I got the new limited Madoka. So it's kind of like, eh. Well, as in, like, how can I do so many pulls for Holy Mummy and not get anything, and then just do one random pull for this Madoka and get her? But I'm really happy with this Madoka because she looks so beautiful and cute. Yes. So like, this is my second 4-star. Oh, Madoka. And there's also the sort of New Year's gacha, I guess. Yeah, with this ticket you get a guaranteed 4-star. So I had to do a lot of things to be able to buy something in this game, but I finally succeeded because you can only buy the ticket with paid gems, of course. So yeah, but yeah, I guess we should pull. So yeah, as I don't have a water forest and fire 4-star magical girl who can turn into a 5-star, so let's see who we get, I guess. Please. Oh, please. most exciting thing. Oh jeez. Okay. I'm not gonna look first. Okay. Let's see what sort of card it is. Oh, it's fire. Okay. I'm curious. It's at least yeah, nice. Oh, it's Kyoko. Oh, that's awesome. I really like Kyoko. Oh. Her animation is so beautiful. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, let me take a quick screenshot. So yeah, it's Kyoko, and that's definitely good with me. Let's see. Okay. Yeah. So, it's, of course, I wanted, out of the most, I wanted mommy, but like, Kyoko was really the second one I really want. So, I definitely don't regret buying that. Okay. And yeah, you can buy it again, so. Or I think you can't. Oh well, yeah, here you can see the new Madoka, which I also got somehow. But yeah, that was it. And thank you for watching. Bye bye. I'm back. I feel like this has become like a three videos in one, but whatever. It's just a really quick update. As you can see from the screenshot here, I got mommy. Like, yes, finally. Oh no, that was real. Yeah, I ended up. I ended up getting a idolized Rin because I ended up in tier 2, but we're not here to talk about Love Life. So yeah, I got mommy there. I think even now there still is a this is not going well, but whatever. There is a daily rate up for certain attributes, so one day you have fire and then water, and like there's a different rate up every day. And yeah, since I got mommy, and I also got a dark, light, fire, and yeah, also mommy now. I still need a 4-star water magical girl who I can actually awaken to a 5-star, because at the moment I do have a 4-star water magical girl. So yeah, I guess that's gonna be the next goal. I do want Sayaka, but I'm not sure whether I will try for her or not, because I do want to get some summer gems, and I do think that if Sayaka eventually comes in the game, there will be more raid-ups for her. Or maybe it will be another water magical girl. I don't know yet. It will be a surprise for now on. So let me quickly talk about my current plans. Yeah, I do that because the screen goes dark. So let me talk about my current scouting gacha plans for Love Live. That will be Autumn, Daya, and possibly if I have enough gems, Murray. And yeah, still the video about my teams. The same counts for JP. But on JP, I will also wait for a new Aqua set. But I am also planning to scout for Umi's birthday. I have to say, the limited birthday Hanayoyo is gorgeous. She is so beautiful. I'm pretty sure there has been some sort of same UR for Umi, but I sort of forgot what it looks like, but I am sure she will be just as beautiful as Hanayo is. My plans for Fate Grand Order are Nero Bride and J Alter. I do want Brynhildr because yeah, those, like, you have to make choices if you because these are like three which are very close to each other when they get released. So you have to make a choice, and I might do one or two pulls for Brynhildr. I'm not sure, but that's Rin again. Hi Rin, thank you for supporting this video. But I will surely try for Nero Bride and J Alter. And live stream wise, I do play the open beta of Dissidia NT. It would be fun if I can play together with some other people who also have the beta and like Dissidia. But at some point, I will also continue with the live streams of Atelier Sophie, but at the moment I'm just a little bit busy, and that's why this video is very late. So I'm sorry for that. I just don't have time. But yeah, I hope you're all doing well, and yeah, have a good day. See you next time. Bye-bye.